Batman's not actually a bat, right? It's just, I'm pretty sure I saw it earlier. He kind of looked like a giant bat.
It's your lucky day, Bruce. I've trailed one of Penguin's trucks to the Falcone shipping yard.
Good work, Dick. I'll track it on foot. It'll lead us back to another one of Penguin's hidden caches and more of his weapons.
Look, the Arkham Knight's just some tough guy with a bunch of soldiers for hire at his back. Poof Riddler, hell, even Penguin. They own this town. They always will.
Hurry along to my remaining trial, Detective, or I'll push the big red button in front of me. And Catwoman will lose her head. I didn't need to make the button red, of course. I'm perfectly recalling where I placed a detonation. But what can I say? Explosions deserve a touch of...
Batmobile.
Jeez, what the hell is that?
I need to to follow them without being seen. Gordon's thugs will never return to their hideout if they can see the Batmobile.
I'm trying.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
Man, just give me something to shoot.
Some of this damn money.
He's taken out.
Well, don't be. You hear me?
I hear you. says wait here with the guns?
Well, would you look at that? A new stuffed head for my cigar room. Someone get me a hacksaw.
Dictionary or something?
I'm looting to be done out there.
Yeah, well, be sure to put away with the boss hack.
Just saying.
One thing. We're still working for Penguin.
Sounds stupid.
No, a two-face all night.
I'm not sure a score he's taken down. I hear.
Admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin this.
You always were to kill in a party. I can imagine Penguin's not too happy right now. Can only have a couple of these left.
Keep looking. Oh, as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world.
another lieutenant gone. There can't be many left. Trigger controlled explosion.
Not sure what the militia will rue the loss of that bomb or such a large number of tanks.
Quit trying to save this city, man.
Thank you.
watchtower overlooking Grand Avenue.
Be careful, sir.
Casino. That's where you'll find your next trial. Stakes are high, Batman, and odds in my favor.
He's on our tail! Outrun that thing!
Come on, close him!
Run!
You can stay loyal to Riddler, or you can stay in one piece.
Whatever you want!
The right choice.
He went nuts after we lost the launcher. I've seen him lose it before. There's no stopping it. You're just gonna... You ain't around.
I'm heading to the clock tower office from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
Oh.
supposed to be working. The briefing said she's with us.
Identity confirmed.
Alfred, pull up the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Sir, as you can see, the Batwing completed an orbital sweep of Founders Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergent cast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's from you! Well, look who's to save the day. How's it going, Bat Brain?
Harley Quinn.
You remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only guy I ever loved. And now I find you've been killing a whole new generation of Jokers to.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror. Time.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Oh, I
I told you we should have put second-rate tribute out. They'd better not keep up in bats. I had the idea first.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman.
Some new jokers now. And even if she didn't, what makes you think you'd stand a chance with her?
Yeah, I've got more of a chance with that joker chick.
Christina Bell.
Two person. Now the price of one.
So, you think she's interested?
Oh, you can.
What? Come on, you want me to for you? With Joker gone, I thought maybe she... She's got herself some new Jokers now. And even if it makes you think you'd stand a chance with her.
You got more of a chance with that Joker. Right. Personalities for the price of one.
Could put in a good word. You gotta do is ask.
Screw you guys.
He's here!
Remember? Movies up here.
Those were some classic films.
He's taking.
Oh!
open.
Voice print. Access denied.
Harley's code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize.
Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Bat Brain? It's been a while. Voice calibration complete.
Now I can use the voice synthesizer to hear Harley's voice and open the door.
Open!
Something must happen. Maybe the radio's busted.
Find out this black out to the beauty list 1 by 1.
This ain't good.
Someone out.
It was that f***ing bad face. Get that chopper here now. I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance. Don't even think about coming back down here. You hear me?
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the visor to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale right here in you. Top secret bat. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. Something was holding her back.
Freaks down there, they die. Nah, they're changing. Is it contagious? He's out there somewhere. Yeah, crapping himself. We're gonna get even for what he did to Joker. Batman would save her. The old guy didn't take. That box of Neil's off. Yeah. Guess there is a after all. Pod that likes her.
that messed up back in the asylum. Arkham Knight. Never heard of him before tonight. I can't wait to take on the Bat. I can just tell. Waiting for food to Arkham City. This is the waiting. Joker. We can't help him. He's out cold. Keep a lookout.
Placing sentry gun!
Listen, you asses! Mr. J left me a list of ways to win you idiots for screwing up! I haven't read it yet because it hurts so bad! But I will!
Use the voice synthesizer to clear out the thugs guarding the elevator.
Why can't he just leave us alone?
Three left? Ugh, looks like I'm running out of idiots!
Gonna kill him like he killed Joker.
Why would?
Fucking idiot! That's not what I meant.
Check the generator.
Whatever you say, boss.
So tough, clown killer!
Oh, God.
Oh, God!
Stupid thing's jammed!
Why the crap firing?
That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go after Harley.
Ah, memories. You, me, an award full of psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash! You killed me! There, remember? You destroyed my cure in front of me! Watch joke on my last laugh! And then, after killing you said you would have. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you? Not even as a parting gift. But now I'm on the inside. Ooh, we both know the truth. You've killed before, and tonight, I'll meet again!
Here he comes.
I didn't get that.
Let me speak to her.